And now it's time for something grim and gory and bloody. Let me bum you out.
Good evening to you, Mr. the Bounty Hunter said. You don't know me, but I know there's a price upon your head. I know you're wanted dead or alive, that's what the posters say. But I never shoot a man at night when he ain't had time to pray. So I'll give you until sunrise tomorrow, my friend, before I come to shoot you down and bring your body in. I warn you that I do my work quite well with gun or knife. I've tracked down many a man, I've taken many a life. Father, do not mourn for me, mother, do not weep. Whatever a man soweth, that also shall he reap. I spent a long and sleepless night with fear upon my breast, trying to get ready for my morning duel with death. Up in a hayloft out on the edge of town, and at sunrise the bounty hunter came to shoot me down. I fired down the bounty hunter standing in the street. He raised his gun and fired around the shots back up at me. He hit my chest and shoulder and my gun flew from my hand. Now I'm trapped up in this hayloft, a wounded unarmed man. Father, do not mourn for me. Mother, do not weep. Whatever a man soweth, that also shall he reap. The bounty hunter holds his fire and hollers up at me. Come out and take it like a man, I'll make it quick and clean. I know my time is running out and there's no way I can stall. So I reach and grab the pitchfork that's hanging on the wall. My body arches as I stretch and face the rising sun, and I feel like a warrior's bow freshly carved and strung. I launch my body through the air, and the pitchfork in my hand stabs the bounty hunter through the chest, pins him to the sand. Now my muscles start to rust, my thoughts are growing cold, while Gabriel and Satan shoot craps for my eyes.